I'm Hugh Doherty, interviewing former MP and Manchester Councillor John Leach.
Afternoon.
John, what role do you believe fake news played in the rise of Donald Trump and Brexit?
Well, I think first of all we've got to be careful about making a distinction between fake news and politicians just deceiving people. There has been a massive increase in fake news, mainly as a result in the massive increase in social media, where people say things that aren't true, it gets shared, lots and lots of people see it, and then it just gets dealt with as fact. And as a result of the reduction in the traditional media outlets and social media taking over, certainly for a lot of people, that's had a massive impact in people sharing stuff that's just simply not true.
What do you believe could be done to combat the rise of fake news in society?
Well, I do wonder sometimes whether or not the onset of social media has been necessarily a good thing in general, because it's dead easy these days for people to put things out there. It's seen by many people, it's then shared by many people without necessarily ever checking the facts. And I think there's a real danger that when social media becomes even more important and traditional news becomes less and less important, that fake news is going to have a massive impact on our future politics and how decisions and elections are fought.
And do you believe that it was right for there to be a referendum on Britain's membership of the EU in the first place?
I was not in favour of a referendum when it was called. And I think the real challenge with referenda, and my view on referenda has changed since the Brexit referendum, is it's okay to have a referendum on something that is black and white, but our membership of the European Union is not a black and white issue. I think a lot of people, when they were voting to leave, thought that it was like basically not renewing your season ticket at the football. You just wouldn't go to Europe anymore. You'd just do things independently. Our relationship with Europe is very complex. It's changed over time, and as a result of that, we can't satisfy all the reasons why people voted for Brexit.
Thank you for your time. I'm Hugh Doherty. Thank you for watching.